The eccentricity of an ellipse is E equals C over A. And by the elliptic equation, the distance from the focus F1 to the point AP, Q on the ellipse is R1 equals A plus EP. And from the focus F2 is R2 equals A minus EP. Also, since P equals R, 1 cosine alpha minus C, or P equals C minus R2 cosine beta, R1 equals A times 1 minus E squared over 1 minus E cosine alpha, and R2 equals A times 1 minus E squared over 1 minus E cosine beta. If beta prime is the exterior angle pi minus beta, then R2 equals A times 1 minus E squared over 1 plus E cosine beta prime.